This is the Henri Couly from 1933. It plays both sides and changes the records. So if the tone arm goes to the end, it goes to the back side, plays the B side. Everything is operated by a mercury switch. And now the changing is very interesting. Takes the... So... Aha. Ich muss eh noch mal machen, weil er hat sich nicht ganz erkannt. Okay, kannst du